Hi, I'm Oscar van Deventer, and this is Bell's Else. It's an invention by Donald Bell, who came up with the idea of having this. Well, it looks a bit like a Rubik's Cube, but actually it's a magnetic puzzle. And what you're seeing here are a total of 9 of these L-shaped pieces, or V, but Donald calls them L's. So they all have a different orientation. So for instance, this L is oriented in this way, whereas here we have an L that's oriented in another way. And all 9 L's have a different orientation, and that makes the puzzle very difficult to solve, because making a cube is one challenge that's not that hard, but then getting all the colors right makes it much harder. And as you had already noticed, there are magnets in here, and the magnets that are in here are sphere magnets. So the way this works is that there are little cavities inside these cubies where the sphere magnet rotates around, and this assures that you always will have attraction no matter from what side you connect to it. I have been experimenting a bit with these pieces and the colors. So my original prototype looked like this, where I assembled everything from different colored parts, and the experiment that I did to get the sticker effect is by having these parts where they are printed like this. There's first a layer of white, and then followed by a lot of layers in the black color, and then from there on you can assemble things, and near close to the final assembly you at the sphere magnet. I've also been experimenting a bit with color. On your right hand side you see the original way I did it here, where you have the colors printed and then immediately layers of black on top. And on your left hand side you see the layers where I had the colored layers, then followed by a layer of white, and only then the black. And as you can see, it makes a difference. When you put red on white on black, it's much brighter color than red on black directly. So my question to you is, which of these approaches do you like most? Do you like the solid colors more, or more the Rubik's Cube style with the black in it? Thank you for watching.